Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is held in your promises.
Hallelujah. Welcome to Thursday, the 22nd day in the month of June. We thank God for his goodness and his mercy in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to bless you before your day begins. Look at what the Bible says in Psalm 91 verse 11. For he will give his angel charge concerning you to guide you in all your ways. I pray for angelic guidance this month, this day, in the name of Jesus Christ. For God will give his angel charge over you, to give his angel charge in all your ways, in the name of Jesus Christ. I release that angelic help right now. I release that angelic assistance right now. That as you step out this morning, I declare by the power of God that you will begin to receive the backings of angels, the directions of God's angels, in the name of Jesus Christ. You will begin to meet angels on the way, because you will not be stranded, in the name of Jesus Christ. Everywhere you turn to receive angelic assistance, receive angelic help by the will of God, in the name of Jesus Christ. And I declare that right now, that you will see the ministry of angels at work in your life today. In Jesus' name, amen.